But the waiting feels fine. So don't treat me like a puppet on your string.
Waiting for my playing my cross on the Usher tune. Usher did a Tiny Desk concert the other day.
Yeah.
I know. I kind of think that this version that I did of You Don't Have to Pause was cooler, but like, you know, classic's classic. I get it, you know.
Hey, so I want to tell you a little, actually,
no. I don't even know how much time I have left, like 11 minutes, 10 minutes? Is that the length of a TV show? Anyway, I was gonna say a whole bunch of stuff about jazz and how it crosses boundaries, and everything you're literally listening to is jazz, right? Some people say, no, that's hip hop, and no, that's funk. No, that's acid jazz, and no, that's smooth jazz. And my Dave Chappelle, White Necklace, you know what I mean? But no, like jazz kind of transcends this whole thing, and I've been privileged enough to at least study this thing that I call the jazz gene, and I'm bringing this to you here live, and I love that you're digging it. It makes me feel so warm. Jazz crosses all kinds of boundaries, kind of like all of us, right? Like, you know, we all have a heart, it all beats, right? Every single human being has a heart, and we need to treat each other as such, you know what I'm saying? Jazz is the same thing. It has a heart, it goes where it goes up, it goes down, it stretches, it's, you know. Anyway, speaking of hearts, I think if I have 10 more minutes, I'm gonna play two songs for you. Joanna and Joko's gonna come back.
Yeah.
And we're going to play a song that came to my attention over the radio years ago. I'm not gonna tell you what it is because I told you I'm playing familiar songs, but maybe I'll tell you that.
Just watch your words. Lights will
Scares me though is not the diaper changes. It's not like, you know, the I guess the being a father thing. It's actually the nursery rhymes and all the children's songs that you have to sing to the kid, right? I have like 1,000 songs rolling in here because, you know, as a musician you have to know everything all the time. When someone says, "Can you play Despacito?" the answer is yes. Right? So I'm gonna need your help because I want to know if this is like something that's just me, like maybe I don't remember what the songs are and stuff, but I'm gonna need your help. Can we do that?
Yeah.
Okay, can we do that?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. I'm gonna start over, most of you didn't catch that, hold on. Such something. So it's not just me. I actually, like, you have problems remembering songs like this. I have problems remembering songs like this. It's crazy. I get it. I understand. It's not just me. Thank you for confirming that, everybody. Give yourselves a hand. Go for it. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna play you a Kendrick Lamar song that didn't make the cut. And to grace us with his presence once more, give it up to your own self-taught, self-awesome, number one MC in Toronto!
I like
Aaron
that.
Flo!
Peace, peace, peace.
Here we go, y'all. Big energy. One, two, three.
Two tears in a bucket, I can't get to the floor. But I can never rock with you. I can never fall out to a floor. I can never pull my pants on the side with you. I can never see the red light. Everything I'm ready to hit light. I freeze out when I read you. See, I really have patience. You can relate. To work for, I wait to work for. See a 9 to 5, so now I turn into a Thanksgiving tree. Chest ain't hurting, you make them fit. I want to get remembered before criminals get attention. It's take 10 years off. Never let the show come, my success Corvettes by the mall. Oh, so sad. I remember these new faces. Say I'm never gonna love this. I got a hat, new faces. The day to day, I'm talking about the new band, new faces. Yeah, you go.
One, two. Yeah. I'ma have my son drinking the gold. Beat him up to let my head out on gold. How I build it, that's a leg in the show. Pretty boy, but they have him in smoke. Let them let's when we travel the flow. Now he touch your door, be like Tom. I'ma go and get grabbing his skin. Come on, baby, we can do what we want.
I sent an email, and I never heard back from them. And so I used to cry and play the song all the time. I'd be like, how come you don't call me? But they did, and I'm here now, so it's fine. But like, you know, it was rough for a while. There were a few years where I just played the song and cried. Josh Grossman, if you're here, please don't fire me for next year. I'm sorry. You guys ready? Are you ready?
Yeah!
This is the last one, so I hope so. If for whatever reason, I should have given you permission earlier, but if you want to move, please do. It's music, people. Okay? And I feel like you will. I'm going to try and surprise you, so.
Oh,